Vince needs to see
this girl is on fire.